Glues like this acrylate adhesive are what holds our modern world together. Whether it is to build something, manufacture modern electronic devices, or attaching a windscreen to a car frame, glues and adhesives are vital to many industries. In this video, we will observe an adhesive's curing process on a molecular level using infrared spectroscopy. This is essential for the development of new adhesives as it allows the determination of curing times or even the reaction rates of the respective functional groups in the product. This is our setup, the INVENIO FTIR spectrometer, a UV lamp to start the reaction, and of course, the glue itself. Before we begin, we make sure the measurement interface, a very robust diamond ATR crystal, is clean. As diamond is a very inert material, you never have to worry about damaging the accessory. Next, we measure a background spectrum to compensate environmental effects. After that, we introduce the adhesive to the ATR crystal and start the measurement. No polymerization takes place until the UV lamp is switched on. Therefore, we do not see any changes in the contributions of the selected functional groups over time. Or in other words, the spectrum of the adhesive is constant. Now, we will irradiate the sample for 5 seconds with UV light. Back in the software, we can see the reaction kick off immediately. The red line is representative of the acrylate monomer, while the blue line indicates the increase of polymerized product. For this application, a measurement rate of 1 spectra per second is enough. However, the INVENIO can go up to 70 spectra per second for faster reactions. At the end of the reaction, the software displays a result screen with the obtained information. You can access recorded spectra, take a look at the 3D plot, and draw conclusions on reaction kinetics or other parameters of interest. After our experiment, we simply peel off the adhesive, remove residues with a bit of acetone, and are ready for the next one. FTIR can also monitor other reactions like thermally induced polymerizations. In conclusion, the INVENIO and infrared spectroscopy are mighty tools for reaction monitoring. Thanks for watching and see you soon.